All right. I'm not fucking around anymore.
I'm not fucking around.
No more.
I think I'm coming out.
No more. No more. No more.
I'm gonna drink, fight, and fuck, and
no
I'm
more.
Pushing your luck all the time now.
No more.
So don't you fucking around.
What kind of music do you think this guy listens to?
What, my character?
Yes.
Classical.
Sir Muff Cabbage.
Classical.
Are you sure?
But it has a little bit of dubstep thrown in because he's got that like kind of.
That would be. Why hasn't that been a thing?
I don't know.
Why isn't that? That sounds like it'd be awesome.
And this is why we don't write dubstep.
This is why we don't write music.
Alrighty, down we go.
You have a vendetta against this fucking ogre.
Oh, I sure fucking do.
And your souls are gone. Poof.
Yep. That's okay, though.
Poof.
I have been stopped by...
What?
This guy should fear me just from seeing that.
It's like, I can warp through space and time just like you.
Hey, buddy.
The way he walks up to you, he's like, listen, I'm gonna fucking put this axe all the way up your ass through your mouth.
Wow, that didn't do shit. Oh, all I did was piss him off.
Yep. It's like...
It didn't do what I wanted to.
You shot me. Must murder.
Hello.
Spin! Ooh, nice one.
Thank you.
We actually got, like, a hit.
I told you, I'm not fucking around anymore.
That's the move that sent you to space before. Like, when he goes, whoop!
Yeah.
And he fucking...
I'm not fucking around with this asshole. Oh! Jesus!
Yeah.
That didn't go the way I wanted it to! Oh, God.
Oh. Get off! Wow, Jesus nice Christ. Move. I thought for sure you were gonna get the fucking...
I used every health potion that
the
I
The bad
had.
End of that fucking sword there.
Oh, I'm in such a bad way right now.
Is that a... What is that? Is it like a cleaver? Like an axe?
Oh, no!
You walked into it, you dumb fuck!
I thought he was done spinning.
One does not simply finish spinning.
Shut the fuck up. Pungent blood cocktail.
I thought you just said pungent blood cock. What? So I spilled my drink.
Good job, dumbass.
Makes me sad.
Sully bandage. Bandage worn upon a... I sure would love to learn about these items.
Death number 4!
Listen, I wouldn't die so much if I wasn't so focused on this stupid dickhead.
I love the way that guy's entrance is like, fuck these boxes! And he just happens to see you.
Yep. Bitch. I thought that
Shots
plant
fired.
Was just like a sternum with ribs attached.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's literally just a plant.
I don't know anymore. That could be bone.
Excuse me, someone left their sternum here.
And
yeah,
ribs.
I think it was this guy.
That's why he's sitting. He doesn't have chest support.
What the fuck are you gonna... Oh. That guy's face is just nightmares.
It's like a werewolf. Don't do it. It's a trap.
So many of them. Uh-oh.
Not see?
Uh-oh.
Look what you've done.
Uh-oh.
Look what you've done. You pissed them off.
Nope, I'm not here.
Here he comes.
I'm not here.
This guy, I see you, little bitch.
I'm not here.
He's like the
oh, shit.
He's like the devils from Raimi. He's just gonna fucking poke your ass until you're dead.
I guess so.
Nice job. Good for you. You lost health, but good for fucking you. See, I'm motivational. I'm helpful. I'm positive reinforcement.
When exactly.
Hey, listen. I'm all you got, so fucking work with what you got, alright? You are determined to piss this fucker off. Burn!
Burn, baby, burn.
So an item
Disco
in the...
Disco Inferno, burn, baby,
So an
burn.
Item you can get in this game is oil. And if you throw the oil first onto them, and then light them on fire, then they really catch on fire.
Jesus Christ.
Nice dodge.
Thank you.
So you're learning. Almost.
Okay, enough with that fucking move, you dick. It's not funny anymore.
I feel like this guy wouldn't be listening to classical music.
Ow!
He's probably listening to something like Rage Against the Machine or like Slipknot or some shit like that. Maybe some Slayer.
Yeah. Raining Blood. Alright, enough with the headbutting, you fucking asshole.
When all else fails, headbutt!
This guy's a dick.
Whoa!
Alright, fucker.
He's almost dead.
I know he is, but so am I.
Yes.
Oh, I got an idea. No more! Okay, six.
Six
That's
damage!
Cool.
Woo!
Yeah, I guess he was blocking.
No, you just... That's all it does really to him, at all.
No, it does more than that, usually!
Hit him!
Hold
hit
on.
Him!
Hold on, I got it. I gotta feel good enough to hit him!
You have another guy coming to fuck you.
Oh, oh,
run!
Oh, oh,
run!
Oh, oh,
run!
Oh, oh, oh,
you died!
Damn it! The fucking guy!
You suck!
The little bitch
you
killed
suck.
Me.
You suck!
The little bitch killed me.
You suck! Jackass.
I'm sure there's an item back there, and that's all I want. Like, I would have left him alone by now if I wasn't sure there was something there for me. Empty phantasm shell.
Death number 5!
Hey, look, my souls!
Yay! They actually appeared this time. So I think we'll keep
that. You know what I shouldn't have done was fucking open that gate, so
yeah.
Thanks, asshole.
Yeah, see, I'm helpful. Listen, I'm here to support you.
You fucked me.
Yeah. I would not fight him in here. This is a bad spot. This is a bad spot.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Oh! I don't like that move at all.
Remember how I said this is a bad spot?
Yep.
This is a bad spot.
I'm okay.
And that would go up to your left rather than going
down.
Yeah,
I know.
Okay. He's a scary fuck.
Yeah, he gets like pissed. Like he wants no part of me.
To have all of me, give all
what the
all right. Of you.
Don't fucking.
He broke the shit out of that bike.
God
wow.
Damn it! Come on!
You just missed.
Oh my god.
You suck.
God fucking.
Now. I should mention, the thing with the gun, it's really just there to stun him.
Yeah. Why
so,
I have missed every fucking
time. You're terrible.
I'm just not close enough.
It's like, it's missing by so little.
I know. Oh, spinning. There we go.
You spin me right round, baby, right round like a...
Okay.
You're dead.
This...
And now, Sir Muff Cabbage has died.
Thus ends the tale of Sir Muff Cabbage. 5 minutes into his adventure. Killed by a meat cleaver.
Never seen again.
Thus ends his tale. Pathumaru!
Death number 6!
Yay! Just shut your fucking mouth.
Really, I'm just doing it so I have a way of remembering. Rather than me counting your fucking things, that sucks. Oh, he whoa!
Blood echoes retrieved. Oh, he had my souls.
So he killed you at one point.
Oh.
And there also the guy behind you's got an item.
Hey, so he does. And I
yes,
needed one of those.
Yes, you did.
Bring out your dead. Bring out your dead.
The good thing is, after you're done with this ogre, those fuckers will be easy as balls to fight.
Yeah, I know. Alright, here we go, motherfucker. None of this shit anymore.
Coming for you!
Fucking shit! Okay.
Alex! He died. He died.
Fucking headbutts, like, he just slams his goddamn skull down on me.
Yep. Death number
7.
Seven.
Yep. Got
Yay.
It. Fucking got it.
Yay!
Alright. This is where I enter fucking beast mode. No more of this bullshit. Oh, you're having a nice fucking nap there? No, you're not. How's your shield, buddy? Shitty? Yeah, it is. Fuck you.
So Alex is in rage mode. You know there's guys still walking this way, right?
What the fuck do you guys got for me?
Oh.
Oh, God!
Oh, no. It's so spiked there. Well, they lit your ass on fire. I guess this would kill me?
Gladly.
Search corpse.
Hey!
Blood vial. Yay!
We might as well use one of those, since I'm all boned right now.
Yoink! Hey, buddy.
You ain't got shit on me. Fucking corpse. Parade of assholes going through here. They're all dead now.
Hey, good for you. You did. You made progress at something. It wasn't
now
a lot.
I am coming for you, Mr. Ogre. Fucking Shrek.
Mr. Ogre. Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. Ba ba da ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba. See, that did 46. I think he just blocked it. Oh God! All right, this guy's a okay. Okay. Okay.
You okay. You backed up into the fire, you fucking moron.
Okay. I've literally committed to this fucking.
Yeah. So death number 8.
I wish I hadn't committed. I wasn't even locked onto him.
Fuck it.
Yep, still resting. Yep. Shouldn't rest. The hunt's going on, don't you know?
Search.
Search your corpse.
Molotov cocktail.
Nice.
They're still down there.
I'm well fucking aware they're still down here.
I love when he lit you on fire.
Oh, you.
He's come for easily. I'm gonna torch the fuck out of you, dude. Holy shit.
You
he
motherfucker.
In his dying breath, he lit you to pieces. Uh-oh. Ooh. I love when they glow, like, super brightly. Oops.
You bitch. You basic bitch. Fuck you.
Oh, what did you see his... What the hell was that about?
I've had enough of these fucking undead assholes.
Oh, you're one more? You should sneak up behind him.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
That didn't make any noise at all.
Oh, shit.
Well, that worked.
Alright. This fucking time, Shrek. We're going. It's like, fuck you, donkey.
What was the song from Shrek?
There's a lot of them.
The beginning song, like in the swamp.
Oh. It was fucking somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years get running and they don't stop running. Fed to the wolves and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to So much to lose, so much to win. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. You never know if you don't blow. Hey now, you're an all-star. God damn it!
Oh my god! God damn it. That's my favorite thing he does. He just swings up and he goes whoop, right to space. Death number 9.
Sir Muff Cabbage, you really disappointed me. I thought with your name and your appearance you would be way more of a badass, but you're kind of...
Look how skinny this fuck is.
You're
I'm surprised
too,
you can have...
You're too milk toast.
Uh-oh.
That didn't work the way I wanted to.
I'm surprised he can pick up the damn axe. Let alone swing it.
Yeah, seriously. And do that giant leap.
Yep. Leap of kingdoms. Batman!
Nope.
See, he's got souls. Look at his fucking eyes, see? Yeah.
Okay.
Boom. Fucking blood. Or blood echo, sorry. Excuse me. Oh, he's coming to burn ya. So So light 'em up, up, up.
Nope.
Light 'em up, up, up.
Ow!
I'm on fire! Oh, pitchfork guy's coming for you first.
Somebody make a move.
Oh, they're all making a move. Well, he killed that other guy, so that works. Yay!
Who's next?
Nobody.
Are you not entertained?
Everybody said, fuck that shit.
Yeah, they're just like, we didn't have any part of this.
Not us, don't worry.
You sure did have a fucking part in it, you dickheads. Not one shall remain living. Except probably Shrek.
Shrek!
Real quick here. I'll just inject my leg with blood. Come on, hey, bitch. Let's go.
Let's go. It sends you flying to the boxes.
Okay, let's get some health in here. Now let's go. No, back up! Fucking... I ran right in the fire again.
Yeah, you did.
I hate that leaping move. It's such horse shit.
Yeah. I'm
trying to read his moves here. Okay, that didn't work the way I wanted. Oh, fuck you.
He's like slamming his face in the ground. I was like, fuck!
God, fuck! Oh, I'm so fucked.
So fucked.
God damn it. Tyler, I'm so upset.
You're doing great here, Alex.
I'm so upset with this fucking ogre. I don't like him. Tyler.
Alex.
This time. I'm not off to a good start here, but I promise I'm good at Dark Souls, but one of the reasons I'm better at Dark Souls...
He lies!
Fuck you. ...is because... You get a shield to, like, block some of the attacks, and you don't have to rely solely on jumping the fuck out of the way. Which I'm not all that great at, as you have seen.
Clearly. See, without your shield, you're, like, powerless.
I kinda am, in all honesty.
Gotta learn how to move, man.
Yeah, I'm giving it my all, bitch. Ooh, quicksilver bullets. You know, I'm gonna let these guys pass this time. I shall let you live. I am a generous god. Muff cabbage. You got cabbage in your muff.
Kill yourself all the time.
From the fucking Jersey Shore episode of South Park.
Snooky wants smush smush.
Alright, these boxes need to fucking go.
It's like, I'm coming for you!
See if I can sneak up on him. Sneaking, sneaking. He sees me.
It's over!
He's gonna leap. Maybe not.
Oh, no. Dead brought off leaving. The table! No. Nobody gets it.
I don't.
Oh! It's from Shrek. When they bring Snow White.
Sorry, I'm a little.
When they bring Snow White on the table.
Oh, yeah.
So the dwarves come in. Nope.
Alright, bitch. You came to the wrong house this time.
Will Alex defeat the ogre on Death 10?
He sure will.
Or will he light himself on fire yet again? That rhymes. I think it rhymed. Oh! Nice!
Fuck you! Blood Oh, three of them. Thanks, because that's like a percentage of the amount I used fighting you.
So now go see what he was hiding.
What were you guarding, sir?
Back if you pleased.
What you got over here? Must be in one of these, right? It's gotta be in one of these coffins, right? Right? This one. It's in this one. It's clearly in this one. What the fuck?
So,
what? This is a cruel, cruel game.
So, you fought the ogre.
Alright.
For literally, literally, no fucking reason.
I...
But damn those blood echoes, though.
I fucking...
Hot diggity damn.
That was clearly... That was just strictly a vendetta by the end of it. But now I'm gonna go fuck the rest of this fucking shit up, because I'm pissed.
Okay.
Who wants to fu- Oh, what's this lantern here?
Knock!
Oh, knock, knock!
Who's home? Are you an outsider? Yes, because I am outside and you are inside,
dude,
sir.
Oh, dude, you are a fucking racist. You got cabbage in your muff yourself.
Whoa!
Hey!
Molotov cocktail!
Everybody's, like, crying and, like, scared.
Wouldn't you be if you lived here?
Yeah, I there's not enough money you could pay me to live in Yharnam.
Oh, no! He almost fucked you.
I'm surprised he didn't.
He almost fucked you
knock,
hard.
Knock, knock! I brought you a corpse.
Oh, no! Oh!
I just saw the...
Oh, oh no! Oh, God! The village is here!
They've come for me.
Run away!
They've come for revenge. I just saw the pitchfork in the corner of my eye.
You bastards!
I saw the pitchfork in the corner of my eye. All of a sudden, everybody and their fucking mother is coming to kill me.
Yep.
Why are they all racist?
I don't know what the hell you just said.
Just because I'm black with pink hair, you said I'm not wanted here. Alright, bitch.
You are terrible.
I keep thinking I'm close enough because this thing's like a fucking mile long axe and then it's like not close enough.
Nope.
More Molotovs.
Not in the slightest.
Alright, how many of you bitches are there?
Oh, there's a lot. There's
well,
even more than
they're all gonna fucking die, so.
Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die.
No, you're not. You're not going to mess up anybody's
Yay.
Brains. Ow, okay.
Oh,
I thought
oh,
you were dead.
Okay.
I was positive that guy was dead.
It's like, back the fuck off, dude. Whoa.
Fuck you.
Oh, that looked like you just slid him right in the neck.
Probably did. Kill shot.
Woohoo.
All right, is everybody fucking dead down here now?
Nope.
Can I go knock on the door?
Nope.
I'm going to go knock on the door.
Nope.
I said I light myself on fire again. Knock, knock. I brought you 12 more corpses. That was the off-comer. This is a gift!
You can literally break down that door with that
this
ass.
This is a gift! Don't look a gift horse in the ass!
I bring you...
Mouth.
What?
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth.
I don't...
Have you never heard that saying?
I've never...
You live under a rock?
Clearly.
You know that saying, right? Don't look a gift horse in the mouth? Who the fuck are you people?
Who are you people?
Okay... Fucking don't look a gift horse in the mouth is a fucking. That's a lot of guys. It's a saying.
It's really 1, 2, 3.
Count them.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ow!
Five.
What the hell, you bitch? No, you don't get to fucking shoot me. Anyway, look, don't look a gift horse in the mouth is a fucking saying that means, hey, if someone gives you a gift, don't be an asshole about it. Say, hey, thanks for the gift.
That is literally the dumbest expression I've ever heard
it's
in my
so
entire life.
It's so old, though. It's been around for fucking ever.
I'm 22!
Well, you
haven't been around forever!
But neither have I, and I fucking know it. Just don't look a gift horse in the mouth.
Dumbest.
I don't know what's in a gift horse's mouth, but apparently it's...
Dumbest
a,
expression.
Apparently it's not a good thing.
Ever.
Oh, God!
Check your corners.
Hey, I got my fucking health back from him, though.
Yay.
I got my little orange fucking
your orange,
circle.
Orange fucking circle.
Nah.
Nah, she?
Alright, so I got a stone and blood shard.
I feel like
here.
That's how this guy talks. Like, she?
What is,
he's got, like,
what
he's
is
got the monocle, he's got like the mustache.
Yeah. What is a stone blood shard?
I think it's like the things in,
Oh, but it's not in this?
No, it's, I think it's like the,
Oh, it's like the soul.
The soul
things?
Thing in Dark Souls, where it's like you.
How do I get to like my?
Oh, fucking figure out, dude. I don't
oh,
know.
Not that one.
You moron.
I don't have a fucking.
Nope. Go to him.
Oh, there it is.
There you
oh,
go.
It's like Titan Knight.
Yep.
Okay.
There is a thing though. It's like the where it's like the souls of the large and dead.
God, what you fucking asshole! fucking
this is great fun for me to watch. Like, I'm not playing,
dickhead,
but I get to watch you just get frustrated as all hell, and it makes me happy.
Knock, knock. Okay, let's. Who else? Who's gonna fucking jump out of me now?
Everybody. Everybody getting some.
Yep. Yep.
Nice.
Search.
Quicksilver.
You all. Nope.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, sweet Christ. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Wow.
Okay.
How the fuck are you still alive?
I told you. I'm a pro at these games.
Yeah, you're fucking
maybe not so much against the ogres.
You're something. Hey, it only took you 10 deaths to kill the ogre.
Yeah. It was just, it was a fluke.
Specifically 10 flukes.
Oh, that guy's got a gun.
Yeah, because bullets move that slow to where
yeah,
you see
them. Yeah, you can just outrun them.
Yeah, you can outrun them. Like, oh, shoot me? I'm just going to sidestep
to the
side.
Oh, I know Dark Souls. You can get this through the gate.
Yeah.
This game's a fucking tease. I can't go that way.
This game's a giant mindfuck.
Well, I'm just going to go fight everybody.
Yeah. Technically how this game works.
All right, guys. Let's fight.
I love that the bullets move that slow.
Ow. All right, okay, I lied. Let's not fight, guys. Let's all be friends.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
This guy seems friendly. He's not attacking. Up.
You lied.
Up. Bitch. Okay. I'm going to use one of these now that I have six of them.
Yep.
All right, what do you guys got for me? More fire? You're going to light me on fire again?
Yep.
He tried to,
yeah.
Oh, he did!
Oh, he did! He succeeded!
Oh, alright. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I disturbed your ritual.
We were burning shit over there, and now we have to burn you!
That seems like the reasonable response.
Yes, absolutely.
This guy's still burning. He's like, hey, fuck you guys. I'm still gonna keep up with the long live.
Hey, where am I gonna go?
Alright, if people could just stop fucking shooting me right now, that would be great.
Nah, that'd be too easy.
There's so much bullshit going on right now. It's like, oh, God!
Oh, yep. This is Dark Souls. You would have used all your Estus by now.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I like having way more than, like, 3 Estus flasks.
Yeah. That was, like, the most you could get throughout the entire game, right?
Oh, no, you could get plenty. You just had to find the... Oh, God. Someone behind me.
Yeah, there is. I don't know where the fuck he came from, but yeah. He's behind you.
Dude, I'm not playing this game with you, you fucking shield-holding asshole. God damn it.
He's
got
a thing.
You better have some good gifts on you. I'll take it. Thank you.
He has a good gift.
Thank
singular.
You. Thank you for your trouble. Now let's go kill these assholes with the fucking rifles.
Alright, so you got one on top of the carriage there, and you got one down there. To your right.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh shit!
Yeah,
guns everywhere!
There's two! Not everywhere, there's specifically
okay,
two.
Okay, well, if two people are shooting guns at you, and you can't, like, necessarily, like, focus on one of them, you're gonna say that they're... Oh, that's a dog.
Yeah,
that's
a dog. He's chasing!
That's a dog!
He's coming
that's
for you!
Dog.
Run!
Oh, it's a dog!
Oh, he's gonna fuck your shit up.
Oh, it's a dog!
You
easy puppy. Easy puppy.
He's rabid as whoa!
Fuck!
Where are these people coming from?
Oh, come on!
They're literally coming out of the woodwork here. Oh, you missed.
You. Oh! God damn it.
And
God
died.
Fucking damn it.
That brings you to death number 11!
God fucking damn it. Okay, let's now I don't have to go down to that fucking. Twat monger, the fucking.
Well, technically, he's still alive.
Yeah, but now I have no fucking reason to fight him.
You have no quarrel with him.
I have no quarrel with you. Go about your business, sir.
By the way, your axe is now short.
Oh, yeah, it is. That's because I was shooting at the one guy.
I think that works better.
It's faster,
and it does about the same amount of damage for these little fucks.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
So I don't know where those other assholes
came
from, honestly.
I don't either.
I haven't got a fucking clue. Just suddenly, there was more of them. That's all I know.
Suddenly, enemies.
They might have came from the other side, actually. Since you have that gate open.
I guess that's true, because you told me to open that fucking gate, and there was no need for it.
Yeah, I lied. I want to make it tougher for you.
You're a fucking cocksucker.
Hey, you're the Dark Souls expert.
Can you not light me on fire? That would be much obliged.
You had a thing.
I do like that you can counter and get your health back, though. That's great. Yep. That's fantastic.
Well, it makes up. I think it all makes up for not having a shield.
Probably, yeah.
So, I mean, I like the fact that they're going a different route with this, because it's like, it's not the same, like, mechanic that Dark Souls is. Because literally, this is just...
It's close enough.
This is a Dark Souls, like, reincarnated game. And it's, yeah. You know, it's different enough to where it's exciting still. And it's in a completely different, like, type of setting.
Yeah.
It's a different look and feel to it. It's quicker, that's for damn sure.
Yeah.
The combat is, at least. And, you know...
Alright, who's fucking next?
Who's fucking next?
Line up. Fucking... Don't I know what you're gonna pull, so you don't get to live. Oh, you had something for me.
He always has like a search thing. He's always got bullets.
There's so many coffins. Like, is it just like coffin liquidation day?
Yep.
I have no need to go up there. I have no quarrel with thee. Yep. I fell for that twice.
Yep.
Fool me once.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I hate you.
I hate you too.
I literally hate you.
I hate you so much.
You are an awful human being.
Again, you can't see it, but I'm just shaking my head in disgust.
As you fucking should.
As you fucking should! You see, you're just as guilty, damn it! It's not just me!
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is what you fucking get. Oh god. This is what you get.
I need a bigger fucking axe.
Yeah, we're gonna need a bigger bow. I don't know if you're gonna make it out of this one alive there, buddy.
Yes, I am. Blood vials.
Oh, the guy's like, fuck it, I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
fuck this shit.
I'm just gonna take a nap.
I'm too old for this shit.
I love how, like, fucking Sir Muff Cabbage... I wonder if we should call him Lord Muff Cabbage.
Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Lord Muff Cabbage.
Lord Muff Cabbage.
King Muff Cabbage.
I mean, technically,
but
that...
he kind of, like,
that...
trots. Like, if you look at him run, he's like...
Well, so technically, that would be more prestigious than Sir...
Yeah, we should call him Lord.
Could call him King Muff Cabbage.
Lord Muff Cabbage, the third of Estershire.
Estershire?
Estershire. Worcestershire sauce.
Go meet.
Hey! Well, you finally did it.
I did it.
When I say Hillshire, you say farm. Hillshire. Product placement. Go meet.
Product placement. I fucking hate that commercial.
I hate it so much.
I do love
Did
that.
You miss me?
I love that one commercial where it's like, "Woo, gonna get some cold cuts today." Yeah. I love that fucking commercial.
That was funny.
It's so good.
There's a lot.
You
of fucking
are
guys.
Not in the best.
Oh, they're everywhere! Oh god!
It's an orgy!
Oh god!
Well.
They fucked me.
Alright, well, I think Alex is going to be taking a break today.
Yeah, I think I've had enough for today.
Yes, but he will be back playing more. Hopefully,
maybe I'll reach a boss.
If you reach a boss, I'm going to be legitimately pissed off. Because I can't reach a fucking boss in this game.
I can reach bosses.
Oh, can you? Can you reach boss?
I can extend my arm and reach a boss. Anyway, this has been Sir Muff Cabbage. Dark Souls 3!
Yay! Alex, we're now on death number 12.
Fuck you.
See ya!
Fuck you.
See ya.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Nope.
So, I think you... How would you know?
I don't know.
You deserve this. You lost all your souls, by the way, if you do this.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You deserve that. Well, you won't fuck that up again.
God damn it.
Stop pressing that damn button.
God damn it.
Make sure you exit the right way, by the way.
God damn it.